We'd like to play a Billy Strayhorn song from our new album, Voice in the Night. It's called A Flower is a Lovesome Thing. When I was a young man in the south of France in 1966, I was able to spend a week with Duke Ellington and his wonderful orchestra, Johnny Hodges, Mr. Harry Carney, Duke and all the great musicians, Cat Anderson and Stuff Smith and everyone. And they took me to the gravesite of Mrs. Sidney Bechet and initiated me, so I feel very blessed. And Billy Strayhorn was there, and it was in the last few months of his life, and it was a very great inspiration for me. So here's his A Flower is a Lovesome Thing. Thank you.
Thank you.